Hello everyone, this is me Bicolanang Galaway TC. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So our videos for today, makarelate ang isa ang katulad kong vlogger yan, lalong-lalo na dito sa Taiwan. So I will teach you guys how to use 7-Eleven iBon machine to print my winning invoice from internet. Kasi po pwede po kaming manalo. So, iniipon po namin. So, hindi ko alam sa palipad pera, pag nagpapalipad ako sa LS or Premier, mayroon din pala yung resibo. So, nag-email sa akin last October 2 na nanalo ako ng invoice. Panakalagay doon is after 3 months na hindi pa makuha yon, is wala na yon. And then, i-click nyo lang to guys. I-click nyo lang to. Lalabas na dyan yung PIN code. Yung PIN code na yon, yun yung gagamitin nyo sa pagkuha ng invoice sa iBon machine. So, ipapakita ko sa inyo guys kung paano yon. Keep on watching. Yan guys, this is a home screen iBon machine. Then press this first step is press this one. And second step is press this one. Third step press this one for check my winning invoice, that one. Yan, press this one for confirm. And guys, pindutin nyo lang yan para makaproceed tayo para for sa ating email. Ayan, so i-type na natin guys ang ating email address. Ayan guys, na-type ko na ang aking email address. So, pindutin natin to guys para sa code number ng aking email ng aking invoice. Ayan, pindutin natin yan guys. So, ayan na guys. So, dyan na-type ko na guys ang aking code invoice from my email address. So, the last one, guys. So, ayan na, guys, ang aking na-type ko na, nalagay ko na yung aking code number from my email address. Then, pindot ko na lang to guys, para sa confirm. Ayan.
Pag hindi ka pa kayo nakasubscribe, please subscribe, comment.